going on, guys? In today's video, we're gonna go over all the new changes and I'm gonna show you the Buccaneers Bounty Visit Pirate Camps Challenge location so you can do your challenge and get some free rewards. Let's go! Alright, guys, welcome to another video. So today we have a big one. So this video is gonna be a hybrid video. So first off, we have the brand new item shops. We have a new glider and a new pickaxe, which we got because we also sold old skins. But it is really cool, free pickaxe, nice reward. We got new challenges for the Buccaneers Bounty, which is a brand new event, which we're gonna be doing. We also got a new No Ponytail Stage 3 for Lynx, and I think there is Stage 4 as well, but I'm not sure, let's see. Nope, okay, only one stage. But anyways, Buccaneers Bounty challenges, brand new challenges, and if you complete all four, you get this amazing emote where you open a chest and... Oh, wow! Absolutely same. And he took a key! He took the key, dude! That's so cool. That's actually such a cool emote. We can get this new glider today. So I'm gonna show you how to visit a pirate camp in different matches in this video. Then tomorrow, the day after, and the day after, we're getting brand new challenges. But anyways, guys, first, we have a brand new item shop with the new pirate skins on the item shop. So we have Seawolf, and we have Buccaneer, which are really cool skins. If you guys end up getting them, please do use code NOTBORIL40 on the item shop. How to use the code, in case you guys don't know, you hit support the creator, bottom right of the item shop. You write NOTBORIL40, you hit accept, you get the check mark. And then if you buy anything, it supports me and it's really nice. Also, we have Phone It In. What a great emote. I need to buy that. Anyways, so these are the new skins. If you buy one of the skins, so basically if you buy the male version, Seawolf, you get two styles. So you get this and this one, which is obviously cool because you get two skins at the price of one. But anyway, so that's the item shop. So we're done with the item shop. This is broken. As you can see, it says 00, whatever. Okay, so after that, I'm gonna show you the locations for the pirate camps in a little bit. I don't even know what I'm gonna call this video, in fact, because there is too many things. So for the leaks, we have brand new leaks, guys. And this is the best leak ever. This over here is Ruin or the Week 8 Challenge skin, which is kind of crazy, but yes, please. It looks amazing. So over here, I have the leaks, guys. One problem with the leaks is that we couldn't get all the leaks. So we're going to be looking at leaks one by one. This leak over here is the back bling that you're going to be getting with Week 8 challenges. This is Ruin, the Discovery skin. So this is the skin that you would unlock once you complete Week 8. I don't know where... Yeah, Discovery Season 8. This thing, you would... Oh, it's already in the game. Complete 55 weekly challenges. Okay, so that's cool. You gotta complete a lot of challenges for that one. Anyways, more leaks. So that's the skin. That's the back bling. Over here, we have a new style for the Reflex skin. Pretty cool. Like, not gonna lie. I like it. All right. Over here, we have the brand new loading screen for week 7, which has the tier 100 skin this season looks. Pretty cool. Honestly, that's for the bounty event that we're gonna be doing the challenges this episode. The banana pickaxe. Amazing idea, Epic Games. All right, over here we have... There's gonna be the Running Man menu music and Twist menu music. So I'm super hyped for that. We got brand new camo. This one is the Magma Circle. I like it. Honestly, I like it. This one is called Digital Camo, I believe. White Digital Camo. And this over here is also really cool. It kind of looks like the sails for a pirate ship. Over here we have the pickaxe that we just got and a new selectable style for one of the skins, which should be free if you own the actual normal skin. Anyways, those are all the leaks. As you saw, not too many leaks because Fortnite changed the way they encrypt stuff. So maybe later today I'll have a different video that will have all the skins. But anyways, now instead of events, it says compete. So they're trying to turn this into a competitive game mode. There's going to be a tournament for $1 million. But anyway, so let's hop into a game. I'll show you visit the pirate camp in different matches. I'm gonna show you how to do that. And also over here, guys, I have a video where it's gonna just show you all the pirate camps. So I should honestly just roll this, right, guys? Yeah, okay, that might be better, right? Okay, so let's just mute the game and go. Oh boy, this video is not professional because I have literally no idea what I'm doing. Anyways, all right, guys, please leave a like, subscribe. Let's go. Let's roll all 7 of the locations right now. All right, guys, so this over here is the first pirate camp. As you can see, they all have a little bit... They're kind of like a castle, and they have the flag. So every single pirate camp has the flag and the cannons. And this is pirate camp number 1. It's located right here on the map, inside of the volcano, almost near Tomato Temple. This is where Tomato Temple used to be. And you can still see the tomato. Tomato had survived, but yeah, this is actually in playgrounds, if you guys are wondering. But yeah, we're just gonna hit respawn real quick so I can show you the exact location in case it's a little bit harder this week because the map is new and, you know, all the locations are super new and yeah, we have the glitches as well. But you can actually kind of pirate camp location number two, and as you can see, this is pretty similar to location number one. There is some loot scattered around, and there is this giant pirate ship flag, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, this over here is pirate location number two, pirate camp. And yeah, this should count towards your challenge. This is gonna be location number two, located left of Lazy Lagoon, right over here. And now we're gonna go with location number three, which I'm gonna show you in a little bit. All right, guys, pirate camp location number three is actually located really near Loot Lake. It's actually over here. This used to be a house, but it's now turned into a pirate location, or visit a pirate camp. Pirate camp location. Anyways, guys, as you can see, we have the little pirate ship, pirate flag over here, actually up there. It's kind of super sick, dude. These locations are super cool. We're gonna get this jar. We have the little cannons and everything. But yeah, this should be location number three, and it would count towards your challenge progress. The entire map looks different. The graphics look different. Literally everything looks different. But yeah, it's down here, this house. This one is actually easy to find, so you should be able to find it. As you can see, the planes and the expedition outposts are kind of gone, so it's a little bit weird. I don't know how the game's gonna feel now, but yeah. Pirate camp number three, let's go to pirate camp number four. All right, guys, the next pirate camp location is located right over here where the bridge was, in desert, the desert biome near Paradise Palms again, guys. This is location number four, and this entire half of the bridge has turned into a pirate camp fort. So over here we have two flags, not just one, two flags, but it still counts as just one location. We got the disco bomb, the boogie bomb. There's scrolls up there, I just noticed. It's kind of crazy, but yeah. Okay, so basically what we're doing over here is we just gotta visit this location, and that's it for this challenge. And this would be visit number four. This would be location number four. So we have three left, if I'm not mistaken. I believe it should be three left. But yeah, this over here is the location. I kind of like how they change stuff all around the map. And last time, the last location. But yeah, open up the map. This over here should be the location. We had a giant candy cane in here. I guess they like this location. Also, this is kind of changed. There is a fork and a knife. This is pirate fort number six. Oh no, number five. Actually, I cannot count. This is so cool. Such a cool location. I really like this pirate fort. These locations are kind of sick. But anyways, let's just respawn real quick. So yeah, on the minimap, right here, guys. Right here on the minimap, near Shifty and Salty. And yeah, it's right here. This is the pirate camp, whatever. The pirate camp number five. Let's go and find pirate camp number six. All right, guys, pirate camp number six is actually located, can you guess it, near Tilted Towers, one of my favorite locations in this game. But anyways, it's located near the frozen lake, the frozen castle with the dragon eggs, and it's actually right down here near Tilted Towers. And yeah, this location, it's a central location, so this one would be kind of easy to find. It's not on a new place, there is no volcanoes around, so this makes it much easier. But yeah, right over here is the exact location of pirate fort number six. Tilted Towers over there. Over here we have this thing. The graphics are so changed. The entire color scheme of the game is super different now. So it's a little bit weird. But yeah, left, bottom left of Tilted Towers, you should be able to find... Alright, guys, and the last location is located right over here next to Pleasant Park. And as you know, this is the house that always ends up getting changed and getting a lot of challenges. This over there is Pleasant Park, and this over here is the last pirate fort. As you can see, they've kept the entire structure of the house, but they've actually put the flag and they've made it in. All right, guys, don't judge me. That was like the beginning of the new season. But anyway, so over here we have all the pirate camp locations. Those were the ones. And they work for the Buccaneer Bounty Challenges. So you gotta visit a pirate camp in different matches. So basically play 10 matches and visit 10 different pirate camps. And you have 6 days to do that. And tomorrow I'm gonna have the challenge. Whatever is the next challenge, honestly. But yeah, so basically what you gotta do is do it. You gotta do it in solo duo or whatever. You cannot do it in playgrounds. Anyways, we have the brand new LTM, Fly Explosives Squads. And in this LTM, you get a jetpack and explosives, which is also really cool. I honestly have no idea which video I should upload first. That's kind of crazy. But yeah, guys, that seems to be all the stuff we're getting today. And I hope this video helped you. It's from my week one challenges, where week one we had visit all pirate camps. So that's why I showed all seven. And over here you can visit one pirate camp. You just need to do it in different matches. Wait, the music of this glider. It's sick. It's different music every time too. Wow. That glider is sick. We gotta get the glider. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope it helped you. If it did, make sure to leave a like, guys. Use my code on the item shop. And thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I'll see you next time for another one. Bye-bye.